Good morning, everybody. Steve here from My Leisure Home. Just down on a new park we started working with, a little bit further away from home at the moment. We're over near Withernsea, around about a 5 to 10 minute drive away from there, just on this lovely park. Site fees on the park are really, really good. It's a 12-month holiday park as well. Site fees on here are just £2,915 per year. This year, your site fees would be free up until March. So the holiday home I'm about to show is this one. They actually come sited with the decking, as you can see, that runs all the way around. You've got an 8-foot front there, and then a 4-foot side, and then we've got the skirting to match all the way around the holiday home. They also come with a driveway that would fit two cars on next to the holiday home as well. And it's a really, really nice, quiet site. There's only 62 plots on the particular park, with no expansion plans. So this is the holiday home then. Okay, it's a Sunseeker Spirit 2. It's 38 by 12, two bedroom. So let me take you for a wander around it. So we enter into the kitchen area. There's just one side door. We've got this nice shaker style finish on the kitchen cupboards. And a fantastic woodwork that runs throughout. So it matches from the kitchen worktops all the way through to the entrance just here. Somewhere to pop your shoes and sit down and put them on. Above that, somewhere to put all your coats and dog leads and things like that. Separate dining area here, and then we'll walk into the kitchen, into the living area, sorry. So somewhere to have your TV situated with electric fire below, although you have got a table here for your TV. Also, we've got the patio front doors there as well. Single armchair here with a twin that houses a bed, storage just above, coffee table here, and then another single here as well. Over here then we've got your fridge and freezer, so 70-30 split, so a decent size, plenty of room for storage. Microwave integrated just here, and as you can see, loads of cupboards and drawers surrounding the holiday home, which is fantastic. Nice fixtures and fittings. Look at that for a splashback. Nice mirrored splashback, gas cooker, and then we've got your stainless steel sink there as well. As we head down the holiday home then, we've got your guest bedroom. So here, we've got two single beds, overhead storage, and we've got a set of drawers just below the wardrobe, just there, and then somewhere to have a TV positioned as well. Adjacent to that, we have your shower room. So in here, decent sized shower. Obviously your toilet's just here. Wash basin with cupboards below. Storage mirror just there with an external extractor, then two floating shelves also. So as we head down to the rear of the holiday home, we've got your king size bed. Either side of that, we have a bedside table, nice long headboard, and then up here, overhead storage with the downlights there as well. As we pan round, you can see we've got your dressing table with a mirror just above, and then a stool there as well. Walk-in wardrobe here with a set of drawers in there as well. And then up here we've got the aerial booster that gives all the aerials in the holiday home a boost, making sure you can have a decent TV connection. In here then, we've got your toilet and your wash basin, along with a storage cupboard just here, and then your external extractor. So as I say, I'm a little bit further from home. Really, really nice holiday park. The park has no age limit, so it's open 12 months a year with no age limits on the particular park, so you don't have to upgrade after a certain period of time. You can actually stay on the park. It is owners only. And what a lovely holiday home it is. So this holiday home itself is just £64,997, and that will come with the first year's site fees free. After that, your site fees will be payable, which are $2,965, which includes water and rates. Got that wrong. $2,915, sorry, for the site fees. So if this is something that might be of interest to yourself, please do let us know. Get in touch. It's an absolutely lovely holiday home on a lovely park, and we'll come sighted with decking with the first year's fees included. Any more questions, please feel free to get in touch. The beach is just a 10-minute walk away from the park also, so you're in a fantastic location, central to many, many places. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Any questions, feel free to let me know. Thanks, and bye-bye.